this inn, there are ruins of an ancient castle. First, I thought these noises I heard were from rats or some other small mammal. I could not stop them from taking Elena away from me.
Mortal, I was slowly building an inner realm here, and I won't allow you to destroy it.
This is Hyra, not Skyrim, and we have a king, not a jarl.
This ship is going to Kirkmoor, a Britain island, way offshore from Kenlorn area.
Let me remind you to obey our laws. You're a stranger here.
There's a farmhouse available in Kirkmoor indeed, just south behind Kirkmoor's gate.
I know the miners in Fifth Crag are always looking for an extra barrel of hands.
I like to take a stroll every once in a while and enjoy the nature. What bothers me is a big tree in the middle of the woods, west of our town. It's huge and overwhelming, like it's guarding the woods. During the day, strange sounds can be heard coming from within. Safe, but haunting somehow.
This tree guards the woods of Kirkmoor. The island breathed through this tree, I am sure.
Not even a Kirkmoor army dares to come nearby. This area is deserted. No living soul enters its cold cellar. Just these ghosts. You and I.